My name is Esther Kimani, a computer science graduate. I am a passionate social entrepreneur and the founder of FarmerLifeLine Technologies, where we are coding away African problems. Did you know that most farmers in Africa suffer great losses due to wrong or delayed identification of pests and diseases, and also from wrong application of fertilizers and farm chemicals due to wrong diagnosis? To solve this, we developed a crop pest and disease detection device that we give to farmers. They put it in the farm. The device is powered by solar and has a camera with smaller camera modules that take photos of the plants in the farms periodically. And in case it detects any pest or disease in the farm, it immediately notifies the farmer through an SMS and uploads that data in the data analytics dashboard. It has a radius of 300 meters to span through the farm. We are already working with farmers from Nyandarua and Kiambu counties and have filed for a patent with KPE. We have received a number of prestigious awards, beginning with COMESA Award for having the most impactful device in the COMESA 18 countries. We received the Startup Award and Top 20 Entrepreneurs in the Forum Summit. Once we get this award, we intend to invest it in this manner: 30% in research and development to increase the radius of the device in order to generate more data and impact more farmers, 20% to finish the development of the data analytics dashboard in order to commercialize the data generated, 40% to purchase 1,200 devices and impact the life of 7,200 farmers daily, and 10% to fund the partnership that we have gotten to accelerate our growth as a startup. Thank you.